Hiya, Theo. Do you have the props?
No, I had Tsinelas take them.
Who?
Ayanna.
There she is now!
Okay. You don't need to narrate everything. Ayanna, where are those props?
Yeah, I brought those props. See, I had a really rough night last night.
Yeah, I could tell by those Instagrams.
Yes. I don't know if you can tell from those Instagrams, but I was in 3 different places last night.
But the props are in your dorm, right?
Not exactly. I brought them with me along to the parties, and I might have misplaced each one of them.
You're joking, right? Who brings mini scented candles, a bandana, and a coconut bra?
Hey, it was luau themed, alright?
Bandana?
Wild West themed?
You better find those props or else Barrio will be ruined and you're gonna wish you had not seen Ruben mad.
Looks like it's up to me and Tsinelas to save Barrio!
Okay, Theo, this is all on you. And why you call Ayanna Tsinelas?
Let's go, Tsinelas! We saved Barrio! We saved the day and we'll need your help!
Why is he talking like that and who is he talking to?
I don't know, but he tutors me in chemistry, so I feel like I'm obligated to be nice.
Okay, let's see, Tsinelas! Where were you last night?
First I met up with some friends at Cats and we could go to Worldwide Cafe. Then I went to this party at UPenn. And I crossed through Victory Walk on my way back. Then I went to Sean's place for a mean game of Mario Kart, and I stopped at Drexel Park to gaze at the stars. I think I might have dropped something at the park.
Yeah.